Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today, I'm going to show you how to recover unsaved Notepad files. Imagine you've been working on an important document in Notepad, but experienced a system crash without saving. Let's see how we can recover it. Method 1, use recoverable Notepad. The built-in Notepad in Windows doesn't have an auto-save feature. However, if you're using Notepad++, you can recover your unsaved files from temporary files. Press Windows plus R to open the Run dialog box. Roaming folder. Notepad++ and hit Enter. Look for backup files. Open it to see if it contains your unsaved work. Here you are. The file would include the data you lost. Method 2, restore from system backup. If you have system backup stored on an external hard drive, you can restore your files from there. Again, let we made an unsaved Notepad file as reference. Open the control panel and navigate to the system and security. Select backup and restore. Then you need to click the Restore My File button and browse for files. Find the file you want to recover. Restore it to its original location. Although not the completely backed up, it would still helpful. Method 3, recovery with 4DDIG Windows Data Recovery. For a more comprehensive recovery, you can use 4DDIG Windows Data Recovery to scan for lost files. Here's the professional recovery software, 4DDIG Windows Data Recovery. Download and install 4DDIG Data Recovery. Open the software and select the drive where your Notepad files were located. Start the scan to look for any lost or unsaved files. Once the scan is complete, recover the files you need. Remember to save the recovered files to a different location to avoid overwriting any data. Now we have everything we need now, and hope you found this video helpful. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials and tips. Thanks for watching. Catch you next time.